Okay, hello everyone, and welcome back to Just Cause 3. We're going to deliver some justice. Just cause. Oh fuck! I found the vehicle I want. Next. Oh god! No! 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 I'm gonna lose it. Ow. Did she just see some people want to watch the world burn? Oh, that's cool. Careful shifting, it sticks in second. Oh, the dialogue, that is fantastic. And the guy's dead too. Just straight up dead. Ooh, fuck. Oh fuck. Okay, so I'm gonna take this. They actually keep vehicles loaded in the game for quite a while. That's cool. So let's go ahead and process this one, because I really want that. Be able to drop that anytime. Love it. Love it.
Oh man, I might take one of these for a ride myself.
Isn't it sexy? Oh my god, what the fuck? Oh, that's fantastic. Okay, I want this because it looks like a classic Corvette Stingray. I should probably just reset that. There we go. Let's go ahead and get that in there. Yeah, baby. And then I'm going to try and get some boats in here because, you know, why not? Okay, so I actually want to check because I haven't actually checked yet, but I want to see what all I have. So there's this giant machine gun, which I loved that one in the previous game. I didn't even see the UPM, the CS-27 Misfortune. That's awesome. Okay, so then dual wield, we can unlock the Peacebringer and the Zabijak, which I assume is a shotgun. Yes, yes it is. So I have the Wraith right now. Oh, you have to wait real time to get another drop? That's kind of dumb. Okay, so there's this, but I already have this. Oh, military base locked. Wait, what? Okay. Oh, wait, what the fuck? Okay. Oh, I don't have a beacon? That's retarded. You need beacons? Okay, so Fire Leech, lock on to up to 8 targets. Oh my god, okay, Hydra. Because it's terrifying as an actual Hydra. It fires 5, count them, 5 rockets per shot. Jesus. Okay, and the CS Negotiator. Bring in the Negotiator. Nothing breaks apart like a grenade launcher that fires high-velocity impact detonating rounds. And the UPU 210. 6 impact detonating grenades per round. Fuck. And then I've got a sniper and another sniper. All right, and then for vehicles, I have not unlocked any of... There's a monster truck. Oh, buddy. back vintage cars. So I unlocked the Stria Cucciola. There's a couple more of those. Modern cars. I don't have any of those unlocked. Sports cars. I have 3 unlocked. Holy shit. And they're decent. Oh, there's a fucking F1. Oh, I want it. Utility vehicles. Oh, there's a fucking limo and a tractor. Okay, I don't want to ruin all of it. So let's just go ahead and let's just go ahead and get out of this menu for a bit. And I'm gonna take this car on the road. We're gonna go for a little test drive. Yeah, buddy. All right, so. Oh fuck. There's like so many particle effects now. I can't even get it. Okay, so let's just scrap that. Let's just go ahead and tie that to the tree. That way nobody steals it, you know. And then okay, yeah. Yeah, that's perfect. Yeah, just a little higher. A little bit higher. Yeah, pull it all the way up. Yeah. Oh, I attached it to a building. I mean, that's fine too. Okay, that's good. Okay, I can drive it again. Sweet. Okay, let's go ahead and get in it. Did you really just hit my car? Okay. Yeah, screw you, buddy. Yeah, this is how much I don't like you for hitting my car. You don't fucking hit my car, you cunt. Bye. Oh god, this game is gonna provide endless hours of entertainment. Oh, this car is fucked up too. Okay, so. Oh god, oh no. Oh, that was fun. Okay. All right. It's going to be a lot of me just laughing at things exploding for a while. I'm pretty sure that's just going to be the bulk of this game. The bulk of this Let's Play in general is going to be me just laughing at fucking stupid shit. Okay, so... what if I can... hold on. Okay. Can I actually, like, move those? Oh, I can! They actually have, like... objects and shit. That's it's so cool. Okay, so what if I can I like tie that to that car? Beauty. Beauty. Okay, so oh, no, that's not what I wanted. Well, you know, sometimes you just gotta improvise. Pull that car up there, yep. And then I'm gonna tie it to this wall too, and then I'm gonna have them fight. Oh man. Ah, oh, damn. It's actually hard if they're moving. It doesn't like. What? Oh, does that mean there's something? There's a secret nearby? Am I getting closer? Because I will find secrets, man. I will search them out. Oh no, I'm going away from it. Okay, is it like in here? Oh no, it's not that way. Is it this way? Oh, it's up on top of here. D. Ravello tape. Okay. Wow, I can hang upside down? Oh my god, I literally am Batman now. I love it. Oh, fucking A. Huh.
Day one. My psychiatric evaluation understood the importance of giving me a clean bill of health. I expect that I do not lack a sense of moral responsibility. I simply disagree with his morality. Or rather,
his mortality. All right, so... woo! Ow. Oh, shit. That's terrible. Okay, so... whoop. Fuck! Why are there no cars here for me to steal? Oh, my God. Fuck off. Like, what the fuck are you doing? Okay. Alright. So, I wonder if there's, like, there's gotta be some, like, silly, ridiculous locations. Come here. Oh, no. You're going the right way. I want you. Ugh, get the fuck out, beach. Okay. Alright. So, we're going to go. I like that 60 kilometers an hour is on the far left of the meter. I wonder how high it goes. Well, when I get an F1 vehicle and like Formula One car, that's gonna be great. Okay, so this thing is slow. Where should I be headed? I should be go somewhere. That's a big thing. Let's bring that down. Let's see if I have the equipment to bring that down. All right, so. Yep. Fuck you. Okay, and continue going. Oh, there's a bridge. Entering province of Plagia. Darth Plagueis. That's a great name. Plagueis. Plagueis Erroneus. Erroneus. Plagueis Maroneus. He's a big maroon. What time is it? I don't even know what time it is. Fuck. That's a lot of shit to take down. I wonder... Oh, I don't know if I'll be able to. That's a military base. That is definitely a military base. What is that? What is that? Rebel breakout? Oh. Okay, whatever that is.
I don't know what it is.
Yeah, that's definitely a military base. No way in hell I'm gonna be able to get in there without dying immediately. Let's do it!
Nee, 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 nee.
Mm-hmm. Seems like a good point right here. Boo. That's not what I wanted at all. Okay. So exciting. Oh my, hello. Hi, how are you doing? Fuck your fucking military base. Ain't nobody like it. Oh my god. And I am not dead. Okay. Alright. Bye. Fucker. Ha! Now I'm the beast. Oh, this is way better than the original game. In the second game, sorry. Whoop. Okay. Send another helicopter. I need more destructive power. Let's pull that bitch out. Boom! Oh, the destruction system is cool. Okay, let's go ahead and kill that thing. Oh no, I'm out. Was I out? Aww. That's lame. Whoa, 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 whoa. Buddy, buddy, buddy. Don't fuck with me, bud. Oh, really? Yeah, see, now you know you fucked up. Because now I have a helicopter. Oh, there's a SAM. Okay, so there's a SAM down there that I need to be careful of. Go ahead and start destroying this. Oh, there's a weapons cache. Sweet. I like that they mark those. Okay, get up there. Oh yeah, I'll take that. Sure, why not? Seems like it could be useful. This is a grenade launcher, I think. Yeah. Yeah. Boop. One more. Boop. Great. Okay, so now... Oh, there's like a ramp here. Oh, there's too bad there's no vehicles around. I would totally fucking take that for a spin. Oh, that goes really far. Oh my god, I hit it with that first shot. Oh yeah. Oh, that baby's coming down. I really want to be over there. I want to be over there blowing shit up. Come on, there's so much cool shit there. Oh my god. Oh. Oh mama. I guess before I do that, I should find their SAM site. Oh god. What is happening? Oh, okay, alright. So there's some dudes. Oh, fuck. Where's the SAM? I need to destroy that before I can get into the air. Ah, there it is. Yep. I can hack Sam's now, though, so that I'm just gonna hack it rather than destroy it. Yeah, break your own equipment. Good idea. Okay, I need to figure out. I need to take that guy out. Okay, that is destroyed. Oh my god. Okay. Alright, you guys need to fucking die. You go down. You down. And oh, there's a tank right there. Perfect. Oh god, oh no! Oh god, I'll be- ah, I can't see! I am very dead! Okay. Alright, well, that was tough. A Stupka mortar in your arsenal. That was not a good idea to be on the ground fighting military units. It's okay though. It's okay. There's more I can do, I'm sure. Okay, so there's this. This is a good vehicle. This will get me far. This will do lots for me. Yeah. I'm sure this vehicle's torque is decent. God. I don't know what I'm talking about when it comes to cars. Not really, anyways. Oh, I broke the mirror. How am I gonna look back now? There's no way to turn around and see what's behind me. I'm never gonna know what's happening.
Emergency, Rico. We detected a military vehicle nearby, transporting captured rebels.
Ah, tractor. I kinda want it. I kinda do. Ow. Fuck. Okay. I'm trying to catch up to them, but they're moving a little quickly. Yeah, there we go. Now I'm getting it. Okay. Okay. So. Woo, there we go. Okay, get in the air. Gotta stay in the air. Oh, this is so fucking stupid. Come on. Catch up to the bastards. Oh, man, I could have done this in the previous game. I'm blaming the tools. It's not because I suck or anything. Couldn't possibly be. Oh, what the... They're going into a tunnel. Oh, their cell phones aren't gonna work in there. That's lame. I need a car. In view of authorities, I know. Okay, so this is actually faster than parachuting to fucking just go along the ground. That's kind of sad. Because I can really close the distance pretty quick, it seems. Come on, get up there. Get up there. Come on. Get... No, what are you doing? Why did you jump off the side like a retard? The fuck? Ah, fuck this. I can't even... What the fuck are you doing, Rico? Like, get your shit together. You dumbass. What are you doing? Fucking go! Oh my god, you're so slow. This is the most ridiculous. I'm sorry, this is probably boring for everyone. This is fucking ridiculous. I can't get fucking any speed out of this thing. And the wingsuit doesn't keep you in the air for longer than like 10 seconds. The wingsuit is terrible. I mean, I like it, but it's fucking terrible. Oh, god damn it. I'm never gonna catch them. And I can't get a car. Like, just get in there. Fuck. I just lost them too. Just as I get a car. What are the odds, I wonder? Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh, oh no, oh, oh, oh no, oh no. Ow. Are you fucking kidding me? I'm just gonna treat Rico like a pinball, and he's just gonna go fucking around and hurt himself on things, cause that's just how the two of us roll, you know. Did that truck just bounce? I'm pretty sure that truck just bounced. Whoa, shit. Off-roading. I can off-road. Look at me. Oh god, no, no, no. No, 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 no. I can blow up this rock. That's cool. There's like destructible rocks in the environment if you're paying attention. Like, that's interesting. I don't know what the purpose of that is, but break the tree? No, I cannot break the tree. I can break rocks, but I can't break a tree. That makes sense. That's like the opposite of Minecraft. Oh my god. What the hell? Okay. All right. That did not go as I expected it to. A fucking truck just landed on my face. I wish I could have seen that like in replay. That would have been interesting. Oh my god. Oh fuck. Really? Okay. There's weapons here? What do we got? Okay, we got another one of these, so... Let's go ahead... No, no, I don't want the shotgun. I want the... Can I get ammo? Is that... Oh, hey, let's try those. Whoops. Took the hood up with it. Oh, I like the way this game works. It's very interesting. It's very, very interesting. Okay, so I feel like traditionally you're not supposed to be this close to an explosion when it happens. But what do I know? I'm just a guy tying explosives together and blowing shit up for no reason. Okay, so is that? Oh, I've got ammo again. Solid. Okay. What does this do? Is that like? Oh my fucking god! What is that? What? I'm just as confused as you are, lady. I have no idea what I just did. Ah, damn. Okay, let's get up there. I like that he'll just like hang from any surface too. Now, I think that's pretty cool. Come on. There we go. Fuck. Oh, fucking A. What else did I explode? There's broken trees and shit that I blew up. Oh, fuck. This is perfect. Come here, you. Okay, you're free. You're free. It's okay. You're free. I have set you free, my child. Oh, wait. What? No. Can I? Oh, the chair moves. I love it. Okay, so let's just get off this bullshit island. Or this bullshit place. I don't know. Yeah, there we go. A little bit of wingsuit action. Ow. I am nearly dead. I didn't fucking do anything wrong. A Manea tour. Oh, what is this? Is that an ice cream truck? That's a secure. Oh, that's a fucking, like, armored truck. I need it. I'm trying to hijack it. Oh, there we go. I can walk around on the hood now, or on the roof now. That's fucking cool. You'll blow your cover. I do not look like a fucking limo driver. You know what I look like? I look like a Rebel Alliance guy. I look like I'm gonna shoot someone's face off. Because I'm heavily armed and dangerous. Yeah, get in. It's all good. I know what I'm doing. It's okay. I'm a doctor. Oh, fucking perfect. Okay, I can handle that. It's okay, I'm a doctor. Okay, so what I want to do here is I want to. That's a fun mission. I hope they have plenty of missions like that going on, because that was great. That was phenomenal. Ow! Why the fuck?
What's the situation? Have we lost this? Report.
Oh god. Oh, there we go. That's much better. Okay, nope. That's not as good. Okay. So my vehicle stayed, which is awesome. That means I can add this to my repertoire. All right. So, let's go ahead and wow, this is a slow vehicle. It'll be good though, because I can probably like load it with explosives. Drop it into an enemy military base and then detonate it, and I won't get shot to death in the meantime, because it's not, you know. Oh wait, I'm going the wrong way. Unless, wait. Yeah, I'm going the wrong way. I need to go Oh, fuck. Oh, go around. Oh, no. Oh, what are you doing? Turn around, you son of a bitch. Okay, it's raining like crazy. Get out of the road, you fucking dumbasses. Jesus. Oh. Don't blame me. Oh, no. How do I... Where am I... Oh. I don't know where the... Where's the... Oh, there's the garage. Okay, I can go there. I know, it's okay. It's okay. I'm a doctor. I know what's best. Sorry, I've been on a Markiplier kick lately. I mean, I'm always on a Markiplier kick, but lately I've been on a Markiplier kick. Oh god, no, I'm a doctor! Yeah, see, it can take a hit. I like that. It's like my ex-wife. I'm kidding, that's not funny. I was never married. That's why it isn't funny. Jesus. Don't abuse people, kids. It's wrong. It's wrong to abuse people. I would know. I have been abused. It helps me cope when I joke about it, though. It helps me to cope. I feel better when I make fun of myself and my experiences. It's okay. It's okay, though. Don't worry about it. I'm professional. I know what I'm doing. I went to a school in Nicaragua. I went to the best Nicaraguan school. Okay, you need to... Oh, no. That's not how you do that. That guy just, like dodged as if he was gonna get hit. I can't mount the curb, asshole. There we go. Processing. Yeah. Did that just jump? How does it jump? How do I make it jump? I can make my ass clap. I can make your ass clap. Wait, I can't. How do I get more of those? I just want some dickens. Okay. Alright. Whatever. Aw. Get up there. Okay, so, oh, that's a big boat. I want all of these boats. I want all of them. I'm gonna have all of them, too. Like, don't you worry about a thing. Oh, I'm walking around like I'm on a moving vehicle. That's funny. Okay, so how do I... Oh, it's right here. I have a fishing vessel. I'm gonna go fishing. Oh, yeah. I like the little putter sound it makes. Okay, turn, you cunt. There we go. Yeah, that's getting better. Yeah. It's called a whale shark. I love it. Okay. Oh, God. Oh, it's so hard to turn this thing. It's so fucking slow. I don't know what I'd use this for, but I want it in my garage for all the wrong reasons. Every one of them. Okay, like, just get in there. Oh, yeah. Oh, God, I want it bad. I want it hard. Yeah, it's got a little painted area for boats. It's perfect. Yeah. Yeah, just get in there. Yeah, that's what I like to see. Yeah. Whale shark. Yeah, that's a beauty. That is a majestic beast. Oh, I will have you drop boats for me in places they do not belong. Okay, so... next is this boat, because that one looks great. Oh no, that is... that is not what I wanted. Okay, do I have an oxygen thing? No, it's probably just an overlay on the screen. There we go. So this is like a yacht. This is a beautiful yacht. The Dame de la Mer 99. This was made in 99. Right around the same time as Shrek. I don't know when Shrek was made. I actually don't know. I don't remember. It was like mid 2000s, I think. Maybe early 2000s. Yeah, process that. The Dame de la Mer 99. Or Dame de la Mer. I don't know. Oh, yeah. That looks like a beauty. Oh, yeah. I'm excited about that. Okay. So I'm just collecting boats. This has got to be so enthralling for people. You've just been watching me collect boats for an hour. Not even an hour yet, but... Okay, this one can back up a little bit, so let's just back that up. Back that ass up. There we go. Is that fishing vessel out there? I don't know. I can't... It won't let me turn and look. Yeah, it looks like it is. Yeah, it totally is. There's a sailboat. You can't do anything with a vehicle. Oh, did we already have that? Because if I do, that's kind of cool. Let me in the... Oh my god! Don't press E while you are fucking ziplining or you will fucking lose your bones. There we go. Yeah. Oh, the little jet ski. Oh, that's cool. I don't feel like I'll be able to catch up with that, though. I want the sailboat. Oh, there's a speedboat, looks like. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Come to daddy. Okay, so I need to, That is not what I needed to do. Get the fuck out of my boat! Okay, there we go. Oh, yeah. Pesipata. The Pisces Espada. Oh, yeah, that is a boat. Oh, baby. Okay, so let's get in there. Make sure we have this unlocked. Yeah, I can wheelie with this thing. Okay, oh, fuck. Let's go for a spin. Yeah, let's go for a spin. Let's take this baby out and see what she can do. Let's just hop this. Boop. Aww. That's not fun. Fuck. Okay, well. Get her back in the water. Yeah, it's okay. It's okay, baby. You'll be back in the water before you know it. Yeah. Yeah, with this reel-in system, I can get my boats back in the water. I couldn't do that in Just Cause 2. It was just annoying. I was like, oh, fuck. I got it just slightly, you know, on the fucking thing. And they're like, damn it. Now it's stuck forever. Can't do nothing with it. Same with cars. A lot of cars, you get stuck and can't fucking flip them or anything. I bet I can now. I bet I can. Oh, this game is good. I like this game. That's a good one. Yeah, I'll play the shit out of this. Woo! Yep. That is how you do it, folks. I just got a personal best. I actually kicked a lot of people's asses with that. It would appear. Whoop, oh, no, ah! That sound is so bad. Crunch. Jesus. I better edit the shit out of these videos and just make them really funny. Because there is some shit to... There's a firing squad. I like firing squads. I like guns and firing. Hey. I would recommend not doing that. Fucking dead as shit. What's going on? Report. Oh, that is too much fun to watch. Oh, it's stuck. Okay, never mind. All right, so that was fun. What next? Let's get in that truck. Actually, I hate this truck. Why do I want? I don't want that truck. I don't have any beacons. How do I get beacons? What are these? What are gear mods? Oh. Play challenges to earn gears. Earning gears unlocks new mods. If you look through the tabs, you can see what challenge types unlock what gear mods. Oh my god. Oh fuck. Remember, complete challenges to unlock gear mods. Okay, so grappling. Oh, tether mods. Wingsuit mods. Land vehicle. Oh my god. Oh, okay. All right. Gonna do some challenges now. Get the fuck out of my face. Okay. Yes. Yes. Somebody's out of gas. I ain't give a fuck if it ain't a challenge. I don't want it. I don't want anything to do with it. I give a fuck right now. I'm gonna go do a challenge. Unlock some gear mods. Yeah. Oh, God, yes. Okay, so where am I? I don't even know. I don't even know where I am. Let's check the map. I am going the wrong way. Let's go ahead and let's go ahead and place a waypoint here. Yeah, there. Okay, so yeah, let's do that. Okay, so I'm about a kilometer away, just over. That's fine. I'll get there. Okay, so I want a wingsuit mod because I hate my wingsuit and it sucks. And then I'll get the driving mod because land vehicles, yes please. Okay, all right. So you need to get your shit together, Rico. All right, let's get up there. Actually, let's do the hillside sprint because it's right here, and then I'll have a vehicle to get to my next objective. My next. Okay. All right. I should be able to do this. I don't know what kind of car they're going to give me, but...
And see how well you do.
A truck! Yeah, bunch of bitches. Okay. Yep. Yeah, I got this. This is no problem. Not even a problem. It's all good. We're going to do this. It's going to be okay. All right. Ooh. Okay, so I don't think I have a time limit, which is great, because if I had a time limit, I'd probably fail. I'm in a truck, for God's sake. I think I can get this the hang of this slide. Deja vu, I've just been in this place before, higher on the streets. Like, comment, favorite, and subscribe if you got the reference that I just made there, dank memes. Oh, it gave me that? That's awesome. I'm okay with that. A little leniency is nice. All right, so we're gonna crush through this barricade here. There's weapons in there. I like that. Because I need weapons in this thing right here. Oh, God. In view of authorities. Better watch out. Never know what the authorities are gonna do to a nice young black man like me. Is that too topical? Is that too current? Too modern? Of a reference? Is that too edgy? Am I like Obama's brother up here? I'm just making dank meme jokes. Yeah, just got it back in. There you go. Yeah, what'd I get? I got two gears. That means nothing to me. Next unlock land nitrous. One more gear to unlock the land nitrous. Okay. All right. That was cool. Okay, got a couple of gears. Can use those for mods. Deja vu. Oh wait, it wants me to do it again? What if I don't want to do it again? Okay, well, I'll get a better time, and then I'll finish up this episode with the wingsuit challenge. Yeah, so you might be wondering why I'm doing longer videos. I'm gonna start doing a little bit longer videos because YouTube changed its algorithm. And I mean, I don't know. YouTube is really kind of getting under my skin with the way they do things. So, but I do intend to just kind of give it my best and and keep making videos for you guys. And I want to make longer videos, and I want to release more frequently, because I just don't release very much these days, and it's not really even helping to not have videos coming out, you know, regularly. So I'm gonna try and make more videos, and make it better. Make my videos better. That's why I created the Raw series too, is so that I could get episodes out quicker. And I still haven't been doing that because it's just, I don't know, something's weird about me lately. Things are strange. I don't know. I'll get some more episodes out. And we'll make this we'll try to make this a regular thing that we do. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm not saying, playa. Okay, get up there, get in there, yeah. I got a couple gears. Yeah, got three gears. I got three gears. I unlocked nitrous land turbo jump. Oh my god. Oh, that's so cool. Okay, so I unlocked a new mod. Oh my god. Mouse 3. Okay. Oh yeah. Oh baby. Okay, so I need to actually figure out, cuz I need to get back here to this point. So, I'm just going to not there. Not there. God damn. Not there. No, what are you doing? I want it here. Place a waypoint. Fuck. Okay, so now all right. So now we can just, yeah! Oh, that is great! Oh, fuck roads. Are you kidding me? I'm just gonna fucking nitrous across the plains like a badass. Like that one dude, Paul Walker. I'm gonna nitrous my way through things until I crash into a tree and die. That's terrible. I'm sorry. Yeah, buddy. He died doing what he loved. Okay, I landed it. I stuck the landing. That's great. Okay. Just need to get across this bridge. Bridgestone Tires. Ah, this is not a sponsored video. Oh, fuck, it just a little bit of, okay. I have a concussion. Okay, wingsuit course. So, oh, this is gonna be impossible. All right. How do you hold on? How is he holding? He's got sticky hands. He's like fucking Spider-Man. Oh my god. Oh, you've gotta be kidding me. This is impossible. Are you fucking joking? That was a failure. Oh my god, that was awful. Reel in boost? Okay. I'll try it again. This is not gonna go well. Oh my god. When grappling to a ledge, use W to, okay. I don't even know how to use this fucking wingsuit, man. Okay, that's a little better. my life. Jesus. I got two gears out of it, but I want three, so... Okay, let's try that one more time. I'm getting the hang of it, though. I got some... I think I'm getting it. I think I'm understanding. I'm figuring it out. I'm fingering it out. Okay, all right, I got this. I'm fingering it out. Ow! God damn! Fuck. One more gear. I can't even finish the damn course because I suck so much. Okay. A liberated outpost, free garage, restock beacons. But I couldn't restock my beacons at the garage. I don't understand. Whatever. This music is kind of weird. It's got like an ominous feel to it, which is unusual for this type of game, or this game. Oh, I'm trying to do the hard. There's a way outside. I'm trying to do the hard version. That's why I'm failing like a dumbass. Duh. Maths. Lerd. Okay. All right. So let's try that again, but with less suck. Okay, yeah, a little bit up. Yeah, just go, yeah, right in there. Get just up in there a little bit. Yeah, just. This is not how that's supposed to go. That is not how you're supposed to do that. Don't turn. I've learned my lesson. Jesus Christ, it's Jason Bourne. Okay, let's try that once more. Oh my god, that was terrible. Can't pull up when you're turning. Okay. All right. How do you do that? How do you get over there? I don't know how that works. I don't know. I don't get it. Okay, let's try that once again. See what happens. See if I can get through the tunnel of hell, of love and bullshit. I'm so hungry. I haven't eaten today. I don't know why I haven't eaten today. I have like the sugar shakes going here. I don't know. The hunger shakes going. Did it move? They move? Why do they move? That's not fair. I can barely hit them when they're stationary. Ah! I'm watching like the leaderboard and see, just watching how bad I'm doing compared to everybody else in the universe. And I'm just like, really? Okay, I get it. It's fucking low. Just fucking do the thing. I'm gonna get it. Just people watch me fail repeatedly. This is entertainment, folks. This is the peak of entertainment. I know what I'm doing. Okay. All right, I'm professional entertainer. Get through. Yeah, you get through that. You fucking pull up. You pull up like the bitch you are. Okay. You're a big kid now. Oh god. Ah! God damn it. Just give me three. No! How do I get three? What do I need? What do I need to get three? I need 15,000 points. I need 15,000. I need to get the next mod. I want it. Ah! Oh, man. Okay. Ah, fuck. No. What the fuck? The second you start to turn, he just drops like a rock. That's gay. That's dumb. I don't like that. Do it again. Oh, man. Okay. Okay, all right. Yep. I got this. Yep. Oh, God. I did way better that time, though. Way fucking better. I got the mod. Finally. Steady hand. Okay, whatever that means. I don't know. I like this. Oh, I didn't want to do it again. Fuck. God damn it. I didn't want to do it again. Ow! I was like doing his voice. Okay, well, that's gonna do it for this episode. I need food. I did it again. God damn it! You just tap space, try to get through the fucking menu. Okay, I'm just gonna see if I can exit the mission this time instead of fucking doing it again. Oh, no, apparently not. Fuck! I'll just give it one more good try. Maybe I can get 5 gears this time. I know it's It's a bad joke. That's dumb. I can't get fucking 5 gears from a wingsuit mission. I almost made it to the last one. I almost slid right in. That was awful. Okay, space to continue. Okay. Space to continue. Control to exit. Fucking finally. Okay. Thank you all so much for watching this episode of Let's Play Just Cause 3 of Black Blaze Gaming. My name is Dakota. We'll see you next time.